Samoa Joe one night removed from trash talking with Roman Reigns on Monday Night Raw. He's got to worry about the competition here on SmackDown Live.
Samoa Joe's got his focus on Roman Reigns at Backlash. But right now, Sin Cara looking to, spoil Joe's debut on SmackDown Live.
And look at these close range jabs and then the chop.
And the laser focus, the acute intensity. That's what Samoa Joe is known for.
Joe's arrival immediately puts the entire roster on notice.
And Sin Cara shot to the hamstring there on the left leg. Off the middle rope.
Oh my God!
And just tracked down by Samoa Joe.
That was nasty on another level.
Like an anti-missile defense system from Samoa Joe.
Reef, look at this.
There might not be another.
Wait. Sin Cara might be out cold. And if he isn't yet, he's about to be now.
Oh, wait a minute. Into the Coquina clutch. Locked in on Sin Cara. And Sin Cara taps out to Samoa Joe.
Struggle was all
but beautiful.
Here's
your winner by submission, Samoa Joe.
Well, if it isn't the land of opportunity. But you see, to me, this place seems more like the land of handouts. Well, that all changes. I'm here now, and I get all the opportunities. I will have the opportunity to put to sleep your beloved Daniel Bryan. I will be the man that defangs the Viper, Randy Orton. And I will emasculate and decimate AJ Styles. And if any of you are non-believers, look no further than what I'll do in Saudi Arabia and in Backlash. And speaking of the greatest Royal Rumble, I can make you this solemn promise that what's ever left of Roman Reigns after Brock Lesnar beats his ass again, I personally will shred and put the big dog out the pasture for good.